Hey guys, so I'm about to go to a wedding festival. It's called the Arizona Roots Festival. My room is literally a complete mess. I'm very sorry about that, but I thought, you know, Valentine's Day is coming up, so we're gonna go with the pink vibe. I just got these jeans today actually at Macy's for 15 bucks, and they're really nice, high-waisted. Then I got this cute shirt that says love yourself. I wish it was summer so I could just wear this like some cute shorts, but today is actually very chilly. It's like 50 degrees out and it's at night, so it's gonna be even worse. Then I'm wearing this pink scarf, which is a circle scarf, which I don't love, but it's gonna have to do. And I'm wearing this cute little jacket. See, this is like a little I'm very excited. I like fell in love with Revolution, so now I've seen them like 3 times. This is gonna be like my fourth time, I think. But it's just, they have like very inspiring music. This, I used to talk shit about reggae, not gonna lie, but once I saw him live the first time, I was like, holy shit, this is a whole different vibe. And then I'm like in love now. I'm just like, whoa. That's what we need, more love. That's what we need to succeed in our dollars. Not what we need. So I'm getting ready. I hope you can't see my mess too well. But I'm getting ready for there's 2 days in the festival, so I'm getting ready for day two. I'm trying to do some like little, I don't know what they're called, alien, I don't know. Just, I honestly don't know what they're called, like 2 buns on my head. So, let's see if this works. It's day two of, you know, just looking cute as always. That's false. Anyways, I was just saying about the concert. I feel like you guys can't take me seriously right now because I have 1 bun on the very lopsided looking bun. Bun? I don't know why I said it like that. I've been extremely busy lately. And I don't even mean to say that to be like, oh, I'm so busy. I have so many things I need to do, but it's really, really, really like a blessing. But sometimes it's so busy that I feel like I just need a little break. And this concert was like a great break. First of all, like, I'm really thankful for my boyfriend for making this happen. But it's just such good vibes. Everybody's just in their own world. Like, you could be come in here wearing like whatever the hell you want, and people, well, I don't know, there's people who judge, like me and my boyfriend. No, I'm just kidding, we're not judgmental, we're just like, I don't know, we just like to, never mind. Everybody's just like in their own world, dancing, nobody cares. I think it's super cool. Like, there were some girls who were dancing like really, 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 really into it. And I was like, whoa, I can't do that. I need to drink a lot of water before I go. The best part about being VIP is that you get private bathroom. It's honestly the best part. You get a bathroom to yourself. Well, not to yourself, but you get, you know, bathrooms that are, you don't have to wait in line like everybody else, which is fine because like you gotta do what you gotta do, but it was just nice. Oh, so the only bad thing is that it was freezing. Like, when I say freezing, it was freaking freezing. I'm so winded because I have not stopped all day. Damn it. This freaking little piece of hair is struggling. Also, they don't allow big cameras in there unless you're from media or something like that. You know what? We're just gonna redo this little one. The other one came out perfect the first try. So what I do want to do is I want to put some glitter on my hair. Shit, I have to work tomorrow, but whatever. So you put some in the inner corners. I know a lot of people say, oh, glitter is bad for your eyes. But this is just a NYX glitter. From NYX. And anyway, I've done this before with my hairline just because I want to be... Okay, the only, first of all, I'm just like this, you know, I like glitter and buns. So, but I can't wear this to work or just on a daily basis without people looking at me like. So, I'm gonna wear this and I don't care what anybody says. We're about to go eat ramen. Yesterday we had really good nachos there, which were... I don't know what's wrong with me. I think it's like that time of the month. But I have... Damn it. Do I have to work? People are going to think I was like at a strip club yesterday. Tomorrow. We ain't that ratchet around here. But I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, we're gonna go eat ramen. Oh, we had nachos yesterday and they were pretty good. Damn it, why do I always forget what I'm talking about? So what I was trying to say is that I've been really hungry. I get really hungry lately and I don't know why that is. I've been just hungry and I've been eating pretty good. Like yesterday I ate a whole bowl of Kung Pao chicken. I think I have some left. I had like 2 pieces of chicken left and some noodles. And I should eat a snack before I eat food. I'm tired. I'm tired already. This is the nonsense that I talk about when I'm getting ready. So this is what we got yesterday. You guys want to see? We got the goods. I've been trying to get into CBD oils and stuff. I'm trying to get into CBD because I take a lot of pills for my back. And it's just not healthy for anybody to take pills. They're just very strong and I don't want to keep on taking those pills. I heard CBD is good for that, and then we got the goods here. So they had like a little stand full of cocoa nugs. Well, there's a brand called Cocoa Nugs, but I don't think it has CBD, but this has CBD and it's supposed to make you feel like, I don't know, there's different things I believe. But how cool, it looks like the goods. We got the goods. We got some lollipops. They were 2 for $5 and this is for my boyfriend. He got relaxation and I got happiness because we all know I need a little happiness boost. All right, so I just got done getting ready. I'm actually kind of pissed because I have to wear this huge coat. I don't know how people live in cold states because can I do it?
I'm a room of your feet, so come set this one. We should be tough, I'm right. money bakayan.
The festival, it's Sunday. I got to hug Collie Buds. I know that sounds so lame. I really appreciate it, you know, like you just appreciate it differently with my boyfriend. It's always an amazing experience, anything really. This cool little water bottle from, it was $15 donation. I wanted to show you guys what I got. Oh my god, I'm so exhausted. It's Valentine's Day today. And I'm waiting for people to pick up the last of the orders that I made for cakes and stuff. But I made a little treat bags for my nieces because I woke up today and they gave me this little cute thing. So I was already gonna give them something, but it's been fucking hectic. It's been exhausting. And so I'll show you what I got. I just got her like a little teddy bear, stickers, there's some chocolate, and then a little book. And then my other niece, the same thing, just like a little teddy bear, something just sweet and cute. And I went for fries and I got a cheese grater because this was on sale and I saw this last time and I was like, I really need that. And I kept thinking about it, so I got it. I know it sounds so dumb, but whatever.
This is prouder than being a dad.
What? Prouder than being a dad?
Yeah. I put this together.
That's cute. I feel like you need a pet.
I had a story to laugh, but more like,
you know?
Like, whoa. Like a motorcycle drowning. Come on, man.
You're getting all
I don't want to do it, okay?
Touchy over there.
I don't want to fucking do it.
You don't have to,
but just fucking do it, man.
I don't
want to do it.
Can I join the party?
Favors all the time. What are you talking about? Like what? Fucking sausage party?
Oh, a sausage party?
Man. That was a good role. You're the
man in the
movie.
None of them have
dicks. You said it. Rufus is so cute.
You know what?
What's the other dude's name?
You tell me, it's yours.
Kind of
it's your son.
Yeah, you
know a name from just Mijo?
No. You remember our snowman was named Humphrey?
Yeah.
That was kind of cute. So my boyfriend got me these really pretty flowers for Valentine's Day and I love them. They're so beautiful. Then Brandon got me and then he got me this cute teddy bear.
I have one.
You have one?
Yeah.
It's a big though?
No, the little one.
The little one?
Yeah.
Who got it for you? I did. Oh, so pretty. You're so cute. What are we about to eat? What are we gonna eat?
Well, I eat pop-tarts.
I thought we were gonna eat cookies.
Yeah, but we eat cookies.
Cookies. Oh, that's like the little Valentine I got her. What's his name? I don't know. So these are the cookies that look so beautiful and they're nice and warm and they smell delicious. It has dark chocolate chunks and then milk chocolate chips, so it's not like too sweet. So it's a good little balance. Oh, I'm so excited. I feel like my body just got use as a punching bag because I'm so sore, you know, when you're like getting like a little cold. This is how my hair looks, like a little witch. Yeah, it's kind of a mess. I need to dye it. I use BioSilk, which is amazing, or else my hair would just be a tangled fur ball, and it does look like a little fur ball, but you know, like when I dye my hair, the texture changed so much, but I don't hate it because it gives me more volume, but I also like don't like that it's so tingling.